said, but he betrayed each single word they said, defying laws of physics, space, and time. They swore he'd never stand a chance in a plastic world filled with such cheap romance and laminated acts of pantomime. Faced with humiliation, forcibly held back, he said, I don't want in, cause those who twist the facts appear as tranquil as an orchid, but as cancerous as Multiflora. Every boy must come of age, regardless when, not but the full rampage of ignorance and doggy dog facades. Given the chance to sink or swim, he knew damn well that he could not dive into what is poison, malice in his guts. Well, so much for scapegoating such pale obscenities, so much for seizing empty possibilities. We are as tranquil as an orchid, but as cancerous as most.
Glass subterfuge, bring on the pain, it comes and then it goes.